This place is the worst.
Return to the fight.
You keep shooting me? Let's just go kill all of them real quick.
Approach me, take point.
Let's do it. I'm not gonna fall in the big hole, though. Come on, guys.
Did we shoot him? Out of the way!
You can't get to it. There's no way. That's the whole point of it.
That.
More junk. Cool.
I have sustained damage.
Look for an opening.
Evading potential threat.
Over here!
I don't want to be falling.
Lock now!
arena. You're sloppy. Not today. Airborne. You can't stop me.
Nice. That's a cool finish. Alright, what do we got? Ooh, don't like that at all.
Thanks, BD.
A hybrid. Oh yeah, he had two. Uh-huh. Yep. Mullet. Bomber. Let's see what... Ooh. Super cool. Yeah, let's go everywhere. Let's see what we got. Yeah, that's cool.
You blockhead won't last 5 seconds against a Jedi. I bet I can last 10. I've got a potential target up ahead. Hey. Engage the enemy.
Holy Stark!
Okay.
Time to fight. Hey. Is there just nothing here? No, oh, this is kind of bull. See, there's no easy way up anywhere. I don't even know what to do right now. Yeah, I'm not falling that hole again.
Maybe I should just go meet Seer. I mean, honestly. Oh, what was that? Birds! It's kind of ridiculous.
Do your job.
Yeah, can you imagine, like, if you saw a Jedi doing this? Be like, no wonder the Jedi are dead. All right, hole in the wall, let's go. I need a Neku, don't I? Neku. Neku.
Can't call a Neku from here.
Why?
Can't reach us here.
Why?
Easy, friend.
Just come right in here. Oh, I didn't need it. That's a better shame. Am I gonna make it? Fuck! What the fuck is happening? Huh? Oh my gosh.
What this is, buddy.
Am I inside the Lucre Hulk? Yeah, I think I am.
Impressive.
Nope.
So, this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
None as talented as you, Centauri.
And yet we've reached an impasse. Perhaps he will bring me some much-needed luck.
Maybe flirting.
Bad for an abandoned facility.
Okay, nothing I can do. Let's go. Makes me so mad. I don't know how to get down to those things. Like that. So dumb. Now watch, I'm not able to get out. The dumbest thing in the world. I'm so mad. I died like 4 times doing that. Sheesh. Where the hell did that come from? Alright, let's do it.
The charge is set. Get back! What, nothing? I thought you said this was good thermite.
Hmm.
seeds. Could be useful in the garden, right?
Come here, you. Come here.
Let's take a ride, BD.
Sorry, Neku. You almost got me killed, bro. Sorry.
Huh? Did you do that? Wait, what? No!
Buddy, over here.
Here, buddy.
You know your way around Kobo, don't you?
Sure. It's a bird.
Kill you? I just saved your fool life. Who are you, anyway?
I'm Turgle.
Well, if you want to keep breathing, you best follow me. This is Raider territory.
Wow. Look at the big bones all over the place. That's cool.
Time to move.
You there! Yes, you, my boy! Would you kindly assist us?
Perhaps there's something we could do for you in return.
Thing.
Excuse me. Would you be so kind as to dispatch this beast?
We will make you worth your while.
You got it.
just perfect, Bhima. I told you you should have hired a guide.
I moved.
Ready to ride.
Jump!
Hit the button! Fucking stupid. Gosh. About really just to like lower the difficulty on
we'll get around
game
faster now
to like Jedi Padawan.
Jump!
Seriously. No way, yet.
My warrior friend?
I haven't seen such fighting since the championship.
We are in your debt.
What are you doing out here?
We were out looking for the biggest, strongest beasts to fight each other. Winner take all.
Why?
Within our Holotactics game table, of course.
Holotactics, huh?
That's right. And you have just helped us gather beastly data for our game. Just as soon as we find a place to set up shop, of course.
My friend might be interested. He runs Pailoon Saloon.
Ah, yes. The saloon at Rambler's Reach.
That dump? I didn't realize it was open. Well, tell you what. We're more than happy to bring Holotactics to Pailoon's. Could liven up the place. Let us make haste, Tully Moo.
all things in their own time, Bima.
See you around.
Cool.
Oh, quit complaining. I'm almost done. There! Good as new. Whew, what a wingspan. I see why they call you gliders. Bet you could fly around all of Kobo, couldn't you? Okay, off you go. Don't be a stranger.
Aw, Mosey. Very cool. Don't have a way to do that yet. Oh, look, there's a thing. I'll have to do it by the other side. Okay. Oh my gosh, there's so much to do. There's something up here, something. Let's wait to the left. Gotcha. Okay, that didn't make it.
Not up.
Come here, Neku.
Out, BD.
It's an Uncharted space puzzle. Hold up, check all the nooks and crevices. There's a thing down there. Make sure we hit that on the way out. Does BD hang out in the bag? What
welcome,
he
Jedi.
Does. Oh.
The Force teaches us that what our eyes see and our hands touch is not always the truth of the world. The world bends to the will of the Force. As such, it may also bend to you.
Fuck. Oh my gosh.
little more. You must be strong for the task ahead.
Sheesh. Gosh, I almost did it again. Oh, it just goes nowhere. Okay.
Stay here.
Gotcha, see. Boom.
I'm exhausted. Keep going. It'll be over soon.
We can hope.
Don't tell me. Okay, good. All that over again just to hit that button, to hit that button, to hit that button. Man, this is kind of cool, minimalistic. I mean, kind of minimalistic. Only like 3 moving parts. That's kind of cool. Interact. Meditate. Oh, BD sits. It's the freaking cutest in the world. Alright. What else? Fellowship. Of the ring. Pots. Oh shit. I almost fell. Let's go. Oh, what's this?
The force is with me.
What is this? Untamed Downs. Oh my gosh.
What is it, buddy?
Oh.
Let's take this to Doma's.
Okay, yeah, it shows. Can't do that. I like that about the game. It's not like I'm sitting for like 4 hours trying to figure out why I can't progress. They tell you. They're like, straight up, boy, you can't do it. Yeah, you don't got the skills.
Quit your belly aching, Leo. Let me see it. Shoot. That ain't gonna heal. Sorry, hun. Not your day.
Damn.
Way of the world, Leo. Rather you in the ground peaceful than someone's dinner.
Damn. Good for you, Mosey. Gosh, there's so much more to run around and do. Now let's hit up these two. There's a bird. Can you get a bird? Thank you.
Let's go. For the ride. Wouldn't last against a roller mine. So where are we gonna find one around here?
Ah, right outside the door there was some. I get that guy to chase me for a while then. Right? I'll fight the thing.
Let's grab a lift, BD.
Yeah, I don't want to fight that thing. Let's go shop.
Check out those rollers in the building yet?
Still working on it.
The funniest thing ever.
Nice to see you. Take a look around. Oh, take a look at that. Don't be a stranger. Glad to hear the Mantis is up and running again.
Hard to imagine life without her.
Don't worry. That thing's as sturdy as a bantha.
Not sure Grease would like his ship compared to a bantha.
Do I look like I care much what he thinks of me?
No, you don't.
That's right. I don't see what all the fuss is about with that droid.
I think she's talking about Z.
It's like that's all people want to talk about.
A droid that old is pretty exciting.
Well, I'm old. No one wants to talk about me. Let me tell you. I was one of the first people in this town, and I have seen a whole lot of fads and flavors of the week.
Like what?
We once had a fire juggler come in. People paid to see her, too. 50 credits a pop.
Sounds like fun.
Oh, yeah, it was fun. Till she burned half the food silo down.
Not fun.
See, stuff that's new is exciting, sure. But what really counts is consistency. Reliability.
Tomo. Let's go inside the saloon. Oh, watch, it's gonna check me every time. He's in the little bag.
Did you really stand up to that mean mug with the regenerating limbs?
His limbs regenerate?
That's right. There's all sorts of mean critters on Kobo, but every one of them would run for the hills after one look at Ravis. But you stood your ground, Cal.
Probably wasn't the smartest move, but it felt right.
You know what you fight for, and you're not afraid of a challenge.
Am I that easy to read?
Nah, but I know a fighter when I see one. And the Valley could use more of your like.
I'll try not to pick too many fights.
I'll believe it when I see it.
I should probably get back to the kitchen. Rush hour should be starting any time.
Is there really a rush hour?
Yeah, of course, of course. Of course, that doesn't mean we get a crowd or anything, but it's still a rush for me.
Seems like you're happy here. I like seeing that, bud.
I've got a kitchen and plenty of places to hide. I'm doing just fine. But I do miss my ship.
The Mantis misses you too.
Yeah, sure. I'll bet it does, the way you fly.
Glad you both found Pyloons all right.
Thanks again for the invite. Name's Ash Javi, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Man, you didn't tell me what a dive this place would be. This saloon has wonky acoustics, weirder customers, and a barely functional refresher. It's perfect.
Can't wait to hear what you've got. Pretty sure Grease's old jukebox predates the High Republic.
We got you, Cal. Hit up DDEC if you want to hear anything specific.
I will. Thanks.
Cal, how good to see you!
You too, Z.
Should you find any data disks from my day, I'd be happy to decrypt them for you. I imagine there are many that remain lost on Kobo.
We'll let you know if we do.
Care to see what I've found? Remarkable, isn't it? Take care, my friend.
Okay.
He even covers his cantina couches with Patoli weave fabric. Classic Grease.
Alright, let's go find a meditation point. I really wish they would just put a meditation point right frickin' there. I gotta run all over here. Take my bird.
Need to center myself.
Okay. That's good for tonight.
Okay. I'm ready.
For bed.